Hello, everybody, and welcome to Let's Play Mr. President. Alright, so I actually heard a little bit about this game, though I'm not entirely sure what the objective is. All I heard was that there was going to be a shooting, and the guy looked like Donald Trump, so let's get right into this! Unfortunately, I was given a file from my friend, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, let's see. Rump dead, bodyguard fails. Okay, what am I doing? Alright, oh, wait. What did I do? I pressed the mouse button. He's already dead. It doesn't matter. Oh, look at his hair. Donald Trump. Oh, wait. No, I forgot. His name is Ronald Rump. Rump for president. Everybody, Rump for president! No. So I found the slow motion button. No. Oh wait, that's shot. No. Alright, let's try that again. Wait, hold on. Let me mess around with the buttons real quick and find out what everything does. And whoa, I just freaking tripped. Alright, looks like I go next round. Oh, I took that bullet. Bodyguard saved Rump. I saved the Rump. No. Oh, I was really supposed to do that? Oh. Alright, awesome. I'm the best bodyguard. Alright, now let me actually start that over so I can finally figure out how to play this. Because these button mashing is going to get me nowhere. Alright, let's see. Move. Slow motion is the good button. And then there's the dive! Other button is the other chip too. Okay, let me just... I completely missed him. And he got shot. Well, dead bodyguard. Yes. Alright, I get it. I get it. Let's try that again. I really like the slow motion here. Get down, Mr. President! All over the chairs! That guy really sucks at shooting. Okay, so running through rubble... it makes me fall! I got you, Mr. Oh, crap. No! Crap! Alright! Let's try that again. Run around the chair. Boy! I'm a ninja! Wait, why am I back here? Oh, I pressed R, I didn't press 2. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to do that epic save again. Why not? Watch me get shot and watch this blood stain my nice pristine suit. I hit him that time. I don't know, something about that slow motion button just... it really gets to me. That was too slow. That thing hit me in the face and still killed him. This guy must be... it still did it. Okay, I'm gonna do this until I get it right. I don't think I could fail any harder than what I'm doing right now. The bullet's hitting me too. Why is it not working? I did it that time! Okay. And I must be Superman because there is no way I'm taking bullets for this guy and I'm turning out just so funny. Oh shit, I pressed redo, didn't I? Dang it, man. Dang it! Oh, come on! I don't even like this guy. Oh, come on! Maybe if I start slow motion all the way to the end, and then jump on. I just like tripped over myself. I don't even look like I know how to run. I want to actually see in slow motion real quick. Hold on, guys. Let me see in slow motion. And I get up just fine. President? The president is dead, guys! The president is dead! Oh, and I'm hanging off seat. Okay. No! Wait. The president's dead! The president's dead! Time to jam! Sorry if it sounds like I'm whispering, I'm actually trying to be really quiet because my sisters are asleep in the next room. He's getting down, man. Oh, let me do that again. I do a victory flip? Victory flip! Alright, well, you guys have already seen Kyra's mission anyways, and already saw I completed it, so let's pretend I did it again. Alright, let's see what mission 2 has to hold. Hopefully I get stuff from the beginning on this one. Never again am I borrowing the game from my friend. Is that Trump's tax returns? Oh wait, I forgot, he don't pay his taxes. And let me just start over because I probably botched that. I'm coming, Mr. President! I'm coming! Get down, Mr. President! Safe! You won't finish this self-fundraiser. Oh! I guess that was the end. Alright, so... doing it for the money. I guess that's all I'm doing it for. This is where it started. Doing it for the money. What's over here? Ronald Rump. Dead or alive, I don't know. Oh my god. That sounds like a legitimate price. I'll do it for free. Alright, let's see what you get, man. Let's see what you get. Is this really a thing? Do I really have to jump? What the heck? You know what? Screw it. I'm taking the stairs. Get up! Damn it! Oh, no. I have to walk in there. I can't jump this shit either, so let me just... unless I'm supposed to... oh, right. I got a slow-mo button. So let me just... dodge all this shit in slow motion. Almost there, buddy. Let me just jump. Scaled it. Get down, Mr. President! And I completely missed? Okay. No, I'm so dead. Let me just... slow motion swerve my way through these. I got this, Mr. President. I don't care how many times you have to die, but I will save you. Let me just do that run and tackle one more time. And wait a minute, is that a family up there? Is this one defending? Yeah. Please tell me that's not a Mexican family. Rump will deport this family of rapists and criminals plus 11 million men. Well, screw you, Mr. President. Screw you. Alright, on to the next. Wait a minute. He's up there. How do I get up there? Hey, look. Finally see the assassin. Oh, wait, what? Summer time is indestructible! That was awesome. It's weird that his tower kind of crumpled without me having to touch it. Hold on, let me see that again. His tower just crumpled. I guess that's supposed to be a hint. So let me just... Oh, dude, really? Really? This faggot? We just knocked you off the stage. Oh, so he can get up down there, but when I do it, I don't get back up. Sandy's poisonous to me. Let me just do this next. Is he throwing a bomb from behind again? I remember that happening. No! A giant taco! What will they think of next? No! A giant taco! No! Dang, it still got him. Hurry up, get up, boy! I don't know, something about watching this in slow motion makes me feel more confident that I'm faster. Probably because it gives me time to see everything that's going on. Like saving him from giant falling tacos. Of course, there was another taco. I kind of anticipated the second taco being right there. Let me just move on. You know, I remember myself being able to throw myself. Okay. No, this might work. Darn it. Darn it. I can't jump too high. I could throw myself just fine, but when it comes to jumping, I'm just... Damn it! Oh, I could do backflips just like no problem. Woo! Woo! Oh, wait, hold up. Is that the key? Oh, I thought I was supposed to do backflips over this side. This is painful to watch. Oh shit, oh no! I thought I was an acrobatic! No! What kind of president agent can I not do a front flip just perfectly? Dang it! Alright, I'm starting to get real sick of all the shit this thing's giving me! No! No! Why does this keep happening? Damn it! No! 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 Dang it! I didn't even hope for it! Why am I doing this? I can't do a single front flip! Jesus! You know what? Forget it. I didn't even vote for him. God! I get it. He's dead. Thank God. The world's probably a better place right now. Well, alright, guys. I guess I just want to try that out for you guys and just see how it goes. And I don't know why he won. Let's hope the real election doesn't go that way. Come on, guys. I'm not swaying your votes, but... I'm Hillary. I'm Hillary. Trump sucks. Alright, guys. So I will hopefully see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys for staying with me.